Welcome to the new and improved Shed Online website. You'll notice a number of changes and new features around the place. For example, you can now access the Shed Online on mobiles and tablet devices, and you can post your own comments under articles, letting us and other members know what you think. Take a look at the full list of changes via the link below and make sure you send us any feedback you have about the new site. We hope you enjoy looking around the new Shed Online.